Bueno.
At the highest that I ever be.
Headphones have been around since the early 1900s. Earbuds came out with the release of the iPod in 2001, and for over a decade, their form remained basically the same. In December 2016, Apple released the Airpods, a Bluetooth version of the earbuds which have no wires. The community had split opinions on if they were worth it or not. So are they? According to our research, 85% of people prefer AirPods to wired earbuds.
AirPods were one of the newest trends to take over in 2019. The Bluetooth earbuds go for around $160, which has a lot of people questioning if it's worth spending all that money just to have the wires removed. While many think it's a waste of money, others think having wires makes you broke. In this video, we will get to the bottom of the issue and find out if AirPods are worth it.
How do you like AirPods?
Oh, I love them. Use them every day.
Yeah? They feel good?
Yes, they do. They feel great. Oh, yeah? They're perfect.
Do you think they're worth it as opposed to wired AirPods or earbuds?
Definitely. Just for the flex, you know? Show that you're better than everybody else.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because you don't speak broke, right?
Yeah.
No. No. Okay. So, Kaser, how do you feel about AirPods?
I think they're stupid. I don't like the color white. I like having strings attached to my AirPods, or my earbuds, I should say. And I hate Bluetooth. I think it gives you cancer.
So, not having AirPods, people might think you're broke.
That's because I am.
Would you ever consider getting them?
No. I don't need to flex like that, you know, I'm already good looking enough.
What do you think about the people who spend $150 on AirPods?
I think they're stupid.
I love my AirPods. When I see people with wires, it's just like, what are you doing, bro? Get a pair of AirPods. They make it better to just listen to music, and they're all around absolute beauty, so I love my AirPods.
Because you have to recharge them, first of all. People easily can steal them, and teachers literally just call you out in class.
In the end, there are no real technical differences between the two in terms of sound quality, so it essentially comes down to the user's preference. We have highlighted some of the drawbacks to having wired earbuds, which may help explain why you might want to purchase AirPods.
Those wires?
I can't afford AirPods.
Oh, eternal and tape dropped? Can't wait to listen to it.
Can't go back to bro, cause my heart is hollow. Cause my heart is hollow.
Broke up with the hum. Broke up with the hum. Oh, trying like an elephant, cause that shit in. And on me, that could get you shot, boy, don't stunt. That because I'm robbing. Careful where you stepping, cause we told up Smith and Wesson. I'm allergic to you, bro, boy, we don't get along.